This video is a step-by-step process on how to adjust the display refresh rate on the Razer Blade. Refresh rate is the number of times per second an image refreshes on the screen measured in Hertz. Therefore, the higher the refresh rate, the better and smoother the gaming or viewing experience will be. Let's get started. There are two ways to adjust the monitor or display refresh rate. One is through Razer Synapse 3, and the other one is through Windows Settings. Before we proceed, make sure that your Razer Blade is running the latest version of Razer Synapse 3. See how to manually check for updates on Razer Synapse 3 by clicking on the link in the description below. To adjust the refresh rate in Razer Synapse 3, launch the Razer Synapse 3 app and then go to System, Performance. Do note that some Razer Blade models require the system to be in dedicated GPU mode before you can adjust the refresh rate. To do so, select the dedicated GPU only option in the GPU mode section. To see the list of Razer Blade models with dedicated GPU-only GPU mode, click on the link in the description. Restart your Razer Blade. Relaunch the Razer Synapse 3 app and then go to System, Performance. Select your preferred refresh rate from the laptop screen drop-down menu. You should now have successfully updated the screen refresh rate on your Razer Blade through Razer Synapse 3. Now that your Razer Blade is in dedicated GPU mode, you can subsequently adjust the refresh rate in Windows Settings. To adjust the refresh rate in Windows, go to Settings, System, Display, Advanced Display Settings. Next, select the display that you want to change settings for and choose Preferred Refresh Rate from the drop-down menu below. If you are using a dock or an adapter to an external monitor, check out the Refresh Rate and Monitor Resolution Specifications article that is also linked in the description below. Lastly, after selecting your preferred refresh rate, click Keep Changes. Congratulations! You have successfully changed the refresh rate of your display on your Razer Blade.